an opportunity. Taylor can't control the pass. Comes right back and the shot scores. Tyler Pace again. Second of the game, second of the quarter. And it's 2-0 Calgary.
Well, it's just a gritty play by Tyler Pace, being in the right place at the right time, getting bumped around. Ball pops back right up in front of him and finds the back of the net, beating Warren Hill far side.
It looks like it surprised everybody in terms of where it came back, but except for Pace, Johnny on the spot. That's a quick start for the Roughnecks, a quick start for Tyler Pace. 2-0, give him 6 on the season.
Well, anytime you can start with 2 goals,